is alive with all power in his hand.